Hi there. Today I'm going to show you new features that accompany our latest firmware, version 3.5. It brings exciting updates from the entire system to reading, note-taking, and drawing. So let's get started. First up, the gem of this firmware update, the Smart Scribe. It consists of a string of useful little features that elevate your reading and scribbling experience to new heights. In our Neo Reader, tap the center area to bring up the main menu and tap the AI icon to enable the new features. When moved by the touching portrayal in a novel, you no longer need to select it word by word. Simply circle the content and it will be automatically highlighted. You can choose your favorite color or underline stroke from the toolkit. Where to find the highlighted content? Go to Contents and tap Annotations. And you can also reveal the hidden area and check to see if you have the right answer. In addition, you can erase unwanted scribblings and highlights with a wavy line. Smart Scribe is also an efficiency booster when you're taking notes. Open a notepad and tap the AI icon on the sidebar to discover all the new features. Aided by Strikethrough Erase, you can erase unwanted scribbles with an effortless stroke and even remove text notes by doing the same. No more juggling between pens and erasers. In addition, you can draw geometric shapes and pause for recognition. Make your notes more organized and delightful. Version 3.5 also provides excellent updates in the system, bringing a more adjustable interaction and tailored display. The first update is the improved split screen, a longtime favorite of our users. The latest firmware made it more helpful by adding a little more flexibility. Dragging the center of the boundary, you can adjust the size ratio of the two screens for the optimal display. If you want to give your gadget a unique display, now you can import and use the font that best reflects your personal style. Take Tab Ultra C Pro, for example. Go to Settings, tap Display, Font, and Import Font. Here you can import your favorite fonts from storage. Another way to personalize your e-paper device is by using our new Screensaver, which will show the time, battery status, date, and monthly calendar in sleep mode. Go to Settings, Desktop, and Screensaver, tap Screensaver, and choose Calendar Mode. You can switch between a dark and white theme to match your indoor decor. For those who rely on a mouse for doing complex tasks on our Tab series, now you can customize your mouse to make it more aligned with your workflow preferences. Tap Setting, More Settings, and Mouse. Here you can adjust the pointer's shape, size, speed, and scrolling direction. For the reading section, firmware version 3.5 brings long-anticipated features as well. The number one surprise is that you are able to add blank pages to PDFs for note-taking. This means no more cramming notes into a limited space. Tap the center area to bring up the main menu, tap Progress and Blank Page. A blank page will be added right after the page you view. The page will be embedded in the document, and you can check, copy, or delete it in preview. The second feature that helps you handle information-rich content is the enhanced scrolling view. With firmware 3.5, you can pair the scrolling view with the mouse for a more intuitive navigation. Connect your device with the mouse, tap Format in the main menu, choose Scrolling View, and you can enjoy smooth scrolling with the mouse wheel. For those of you who frequently jot down notes and enjoy doodling, in this one update, many incredibly handy tools are packed into version 3.5. A favorite of ours is the updated note hyperlinks. You can insert links to relevant notes in a notepad and also jump back and forth between them. It allows you to swiftly access and reference related content without the need for searching. Long pressing the curved arrow icon on the top menu, you can see the navigation history. The next two are Free Lasso and Fill Tool. Free Lasso allows you to select a specific part of your notes or drawings precisely, while Fill Tool enables you to fill closed figures with 16 colors available in the toolkit. Combined with shape perfection and different brushes, you can let your creativity run wild and produce captivating and distinctive works of your own on this e-paper canvas. A friendly reminder, our firmware is released in batches. If you haven't received the new firmware package yet, don't worry. Just remain patient a little longer. Or you may check the firmware updates in settings. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section or let us know what features you'd like us to add in the next update. These are part of the new features brought by version 3.5. We hope you like them. See you next time.